Hi children, today let us learn about numbers from 1 to 9. In this lesson, we just count numbers 1 to 9. Okay? 1. 1, 1, 1. One little baby eating a bun. 2, 2, 2. Two little children are going to zoo. 3, 3, 3. Three green parrots flying free. 4, 4, 4. Four hungry puppies want to eat more. 5, 5, 5. Five honeybees are going to heaven. 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. 16 nails Sony has to fix. 7, 7, 7. Seven giraffes are going to heaven. 8, 8, 8. Eight fat rats catch a cat. 9, 9, 9. Nine ants walk in a line. Okay children, in this lesson next topic is more less. Okay, here you can observe first one. In this row, two boxes are there. Which one contains more triangles and which one contains less triangles? And first we just count triangles. In this box, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First box contains 5 triangles. And second box, 1, 2, 3. Okay, tell me which box contains more triangles. And first box contain more triangles. Total there are 5 triangles are there. Okay. And next one. First box contain 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 flowers. And second box contain 1, 2. 2 flowers only. And which one contain less flowers? And second box contain 2 flowers only. Okay children, in this lesson next topic is count and match. Count and match. Okay, here you can observe first box contains circles and second box contains oranges and third box contains apples. Okay, here dots also there. We can count and match. Okay, first box contains how many circles? 1, 2, 3. In these 3 boxes, which box contains 3 dots? First box, second box, third box. Third box contains 3 dots. Okay, we just match. And next, second box contains how many oranges? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 oranges. In this 2, which one contains 4 dots? 1, 2, 3, 4. First box contains 4 dots. Next, third one contains 2. Remaining, third one contains 2 apples. Remaining is, we just match. Okay children, in this lesson next topic is make a group of groups of. Okay, first one is how many trees we just make a group? 4 trees. And second one is how many bottles we make a group? 2 bottles. Okay, in this box 6 trees are there. We just make how many trees in a group? 4 trees in a group. Like this we will do. 4 trees in a group. And how many bottles we just make a group? 2 bottles. Okay. Okay children, next topic is name these things and write their number in the circle. Again I am telling you, name these things and write their number in the circle. First name these things. First one is fishes. And second one is balloons. And third one is apples. First box contains how many fishes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fishes. And second box contains how many balloons? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 balloons. And third box contains how many apples? 1, 2, 3. 3 apples. Okay children, thank you.